Welcome to Studybook Math Smart Class. My name is Nazia Tanjim Nahin. I'm the first member of Studybook Math Smart Class. This is Salwa Islam. She's a kindergartner and she's also the second member of Studybook Math Smart Class. Today we will show the four times tables, and today we will show how to memorize the four times tables. Salwa, did you memorize your four times tables?
Yes.
Can you say them for me?
Yes.
First, close your eyes, then say them.
4 times 1 equals 4. 4 times 2 equals 8. 4 times 3 equals 12. 4 times 4 equals 16. 4 times 5 equals 20. 4 times 6 equals 24. 4 times 7 equals 28. 4 times 8 equals 32. 4 times 9 equals 36. 4 times 11 equals 44. 4 times 10 equals 40. 4 times 11 equals 44. 4 times 12 equals 48.
Good job. Now that you said your four times tables, let's test and see if you can say them without order. Okay, what's 4 times 2?
4 times 2 is 8.
What's 4 times 4?
4 times 4 is 16.
What's 4 times 9?
4 times 9 is 36.
What's 4 times 8?
32.
What's 4 times 6?
24.
What's 4 times 3?
4 times 3 is 12.
What's 4 times 10?
4 times 10 is 40.
Yes. What's 4 times 5?
4 times 5 is 20.
What's 4 times 7?
4 times 7 is 28.
What's 4 times 1?
Really, it's 4.
Okay, what's 4 times 6?
4 times 6 is 28.
Nope, that is wrong. 4 times 6 is 24. What's 4 times 12?
4 times 12 is 48.
Good job. What's 4 times 3?
Is 12.
What's 4 times 4?
4 times 4 is 16.
What's 4 times 8?
4 times 8 is 32.
What's 4 times 11?
It's 44.
What's 4 times 2?
4 times 2 is 8.
What's 4 times 6?
4 times 6 is 24.
Yes. What's 4 times 1?
4 times 1 is 4.
Okay. What's 4 times 9?
4 times 9 is 36.
What's 4 times 10?
40.
What's 4 times 12?
4 times 12?
Yes.
And, 48.
Good. What's 4 times 3?
4 times 3 is 12.
What's 4 times 11?
4 times 11 is 44.
What's 4 times 5?
4 times 5 is 20.
Good job. You passed the test. Now you memorized your 4 times tables. This is how you can memorize your 4 times tables. Thanks for watching this class.